We were playing Carnac on board space. All right. First time playing. Carnac is an area control game with a unique mechanic. The playing pieces called menhir are all identical, marked with red and black on opposite faces. The basic mechanicism is in the game is to place a menhir upright, which the other player has to tip over and then place the next menhir or decline to tip and lose their turn. Three or more adjacent squares with the same color form a dolmon, and the player with the most dolmons wins. All right, you can read the details and the official rules here. You can play on three different sizes. I don't know exactly what they are. We could choose small, medium, large on this website. We chose medium. All right. Carnac, an abstract strategy game for two players. Carnac is played on a rectangular board divided into squares. And let me know if you have any questions anytime I'm reading something. Both players, black and red, share a common reserve of 28 pieces called megaliths. Megaliths have the same shape of two cubes joined by a side, two opposite rectangular faces, and a square. One are red, the other ones are black. A megalith is standing if it stands on one of its smaller faces, otherwise it is laying down. A megalith can be tipped over in a certain direction if it is standing, and there are two free squares adjacent to it along such directions. At their turn, a player puts a megalith standing on a free square. The opponent should immediately tip it over if possible. If the opponent does so, or the megalith can't be tipped over, the turn passes to them. Otherwise, if the opponent chooses to leave the megalith standing, the current player gets another turn. The game ends when there are no more free squares or there are no more megaliths to be played. A dolmon is a group of at least three squares of the same color adjacent by sides when looking at the board from above. A player owns the dolmons that have the upper faces of their color. At the end of the game, the player with the highest number of dolmons wins the game. In case of a tie, the owner of the bigger dolmon wins, with successive ties resolved by smaller dolmons. In case a player players have all dolmons the same size, the game's a tie. So here's board sizes. Carnac can be played on boards of different sizes, each leading different strategies. 8x5, 10x7, and 14x9. So I believe we're on a 10x7. All right, so you're red, and I'm white?
I suppose.
And I want, so we place one down, and then we immediately want to tip it over. Because then I believe tipping it over would make it our color. Do you have any questions of the rules? I mean, it kind of made sense to me. I think I just need to play it a little bit.
Hey, I don't think I have any questions.
Well, you put one down, and I believe I tip it over. This is the start of the game. Okay. So I want white ones facing up, right? Like it wouldn't make sense for me to.
I would assume so.
Standing on a free square, the opponent should immediately tip it over if possible. If the opponent does so, or the megalith cannot be tipped over, the turn passes. The game ends when there are no more free squares. Okay, I'm gonna assume that's it, and hopefully. And I believe it's still my turn. Yeah, I gotta place one up.
Looks like it's my turn.
Nope.
I'm just going on my side. Right.
My clock is going. Now it's your turn. Okay.
Let's do the crap.
Yeah, so you push done, and then it's still your turn. So you should be able to, you should be placing one down now, I believe.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so what happens if I don't do it? Okay, so you get another turn if I choose to leave it standing. Cool. So, three in a row of our color, when it's lying, or I guess just at any time, is a dolmen, I believe. Whoever has the most dolmens. A dolmen is a group of at least three squares of the same color adjacent by sides when looking at the board from above. Player owns... At the end of the game, the player with the highest number of dolmons wins the game. Oh, so maybe we should put it over there. What just happened? Ah, okay. That's a shame. That's tough. Check. Check 1, 2, check. All right.
Neither clocks are going down on my screen. Oh, sorry. I didn't see. There's covering where I could tip it over.
I enjoy it. What was that? All right, we only have one on the piece on the pieces on the right, and I have one left. All right, so I think I got this. Nice. Cool. I really enjoyed that game. Would recommend that. Would play that again. Enjoyed it for a first time playing. Any words from you? There? What? Any thoughts?
I thought it was fun.
Cool. Carnac. Definitely play that again.